The Kuhn store in Banksville is closed due to a violation involving wastewater material. The Allegheny County Health Department says an inspection today found an active sewage backup in the kitchen and food storage areas. It also mentioned evidence of prior backups in the deli section.